welcome to another episode of Cooking with Carrie. Today we are making a fine Italian dish called Stromboli. This was the favorite dish of our most famous citizen, the Mona Lisa. She's a beauty, is she not? Stromboli. It's a dish that's even cheesier than my Italian accent. Now the Stromboli, she has three kinds of cheese. So she has pepperoni, she has olive, she has mushrooms. What is not to love about this? This is yet another recipe from Tastefully Simple's 10 Meals and More collection. Mwah! Mangia, let's get started. Here we have the finished product. Wait, look at this cheese. Just look at the cheese. Look at the cheese. It's so delicious. Oh, it's so much cheese. Look at the cheese. It's so delicious. Now I will try this good Stromboli. Mmm! That is a good Stromboli. So until next time and another tastefully simple recipe, I say mangia to you. Goodbye. Arrivederci.